protesters, and would you today refuse to be drafted?
I just tend to keep my own personal views about that to myself, because I'm just an entertainer, and I don't know what to say.
You think other